So previously we looked at how to do an if and an else statement inside of C++. While they're very beneficial, sometimes we need to do something a little bit more complex. So one of the first things we're going to do is look at nested if statements as a way to look at some added complexity to our selection and decision processes. We have a basic program already started. I have three integers with values that are set. And now I'm going to write some basic if-then statements. So first thing I'm going to do is I'm going to write if I is greater than k. Now I also want to see if j is greater than k. So I'm going to do a nested if statement. A nested if statement just says inside of my if block, I'm going to write another if statement. And that's how I do a very basic nested statement. With these particular if statements, I might want to do some output statements with cout in order to let me know where I am. I might perform a completely different function depending upon what I'm trying to do inside of my code. Here I have both I and j are greater than k. Now, I might want to put some else statements in here. For example, I could put an else statement outside of this if block. Now, I've just put another message here temporarily. I want to show you a logical reason for why I always recommend using braces. Inside my outer statement, I have an if and then my braces. My if and my else are inside my braces, and so therefore I know which one goes with which. However, what happens if I didn't have my braces? Let's take a look at what that might look like. Because this second if statement, the nested one, is the one line inside of my if statement, so therefore it doesn't require to have braces. Now, if I look at this logically, it looks like I have an if statement, I have a nested if statement, and then my else, based upon how I've indented, should go with my outer if statement. However, because I'm not using braces to define anything, and that C++ ignores white space, my else statement goes with the closest if statement that's in the same block of code. Therefore, the else goes with my inner if, and this would be how it actually runs. Remember, C++ does not look at indentation like some languages like Python do. And therefore, it can be a little bit confusing as to which line of code is going to run. By always using my braces, I eliminate any source of confusion that I might run into. Therefore, this is the preferred way to write my code to ensure that I don't have any issues.